There couldn't be anything more convenient than using an automatic transmission, especially if you live in urban areas with its, well, teeming population of cars. An automatic transmission in the Endeavor, for instance, is a torque converter type, and you select the mode you want to be in simply by moving this lever up and down. You've got four states for the transmission. There's park, there's reverse, there's neutral, and there's drive. In the Endeavor, which uses a Tiptronic transmission, you've got a fifth state as well, which is a sport or a manual mode. And you engage that simply by shifting the lever towards you. And this allows you to move through the gears, to use it like a manual transmission. So you can go down the gears, pull back to go up the gears. Third, fourth, fifth, sixth. This time, I'm gonna do it from a standstill. And I'll just take you through all the gears. You've got the park mode, you got the reverse, you got the neutral, you can finally start into drive off.